And while I was there, I got the opportunity to play on the main stage in the free-for-all. I bet a friend $4 that I would get further than him. I did. Unfortunately, they decided to put my second heat on main stage, which was like kind of cool. But then also, I'm like, I've seen Twitch chats, okay? I know it goes down. So now that I'm home, I decided to check it out. So I picked some of my favorites and I just figured I'd trade them to you. This will work a lot easier if I had editing on this computer, but that's fine. And here we go. She's actually not ugly. Mellow Yellow 90 says, "Girl coming in last." Slim Jimmy 149, "Woman gets last." I did get last though. Twice. Two games got six of those times. It's whatever. Jay Fresh with five H's. "Joy is mediocre at best." At Jay Fresh. "She would crush you." "I'm sure she would. I was referring to her face though." Jay Fresh again. "She's trash." Kona X. "She must be lost. Kitchen is that way." Never heard that one before in my whole life. The King of Hawken. "What the fuck is joy and joyness?" LMAO, a girl. "What the fuck is she doing?" "That chick is gonna get railed by everybody at the event." Okay. Eclipsical. "All of the hype of joy." Dad. "Dead last place." Dad. "Joy." Dad. DY Hi 1. "Girls think they can play video games." Mellow Yellow 90 again. "Last place both games." You did call that one. Power to you, man. Vainy Angus. "Wow, dude, she played so bad. Stop kissing ass." Nantuko Shade XO. "Girls should never play Halo." I actually do have some nice ones that I have, and other ones that just have comments, but I'm going to do that on stream very shortly. So, it was actually really cool playing on main stage, you know, minus the chat, which I didn't have to read until after the event, which is nice. I have some footage of that my friend filmed. I don't know if I'll have anywhere to put it. I might upload it just so you can, like, see me sitting uncomfortably on stage. For a second, I thought I didn't pause the music. Okay. But it was a good weekend. I got to hang out with my friends, which was super fun. The free-for-all was fun. Oh, I actually got a clutch purse, Master Chief purse. I should probably go get that. I'm not going to get it. I'll show you next video, though. I also got an Astro headset stand, which is, like, basically a piece of plastic, so I can hang these, like, here instead of on my computer. It was good. The next Halo event I'm going to will be Pro League Finals. Cat. She got so big. Nugget, look how big you are. Oh my god, you're the biggest cat in the whole world. And that's December 10th to the 11th. Trying to get her to come over here, but she doesn't want to. I'm going to be working that, so I will be there. For anyone who's attending, I don't really know all the details. But it'll be good. So, thank you for... Come here. I didn't want to spend too much time trying to get her to come over here. She's skeptical at the moment. So thank you for watching, and I will see you guys next Tuesday. Bye!